Do you know that the strawberry milk does not have strawberry in it? And the red lipsticks sometimes use very stable natural red pigment. And that's from insect called cortin. And once you realize that the reddish drink you have been enjoying contains a red pigment from insect, and that's rather ugly looking insect, you do not feel very good. So we reported metabolic engineering of bacterium for the production of this red pigment, that is carminic acid.